Hey guys, welcome back. Today we're going to use the CLA drums. So it's plugin as the CLA bass do same things. Not really. So we can put like a little bit more bass, treble, compression, reverb, and gate. So about gate, I did not really use this plugin before. I have to be honest, because I have so many plugins and so many things here that I'm not really using every days, all days. So about this knob gate, we will probably make things during the test and review to see and hear if it can do that special effect between kick and snare, and for example add space between them. So we are at 128. I should probably try another beat things. Anyway, let's stop to talk and check this out. So that's what I think. When you use the gate, you can add space between kick and snare, but the shaker, we cannot hear it anymore. So if you just use it between kick and snare, you can just get some great effect. And so two position, you have soft and hard. So for example, with this preset, you can just have that kind of snare that you use in electronic music. Like you stop the music and you make. Let's put more power on it. So that's a really great plugin. You can do a lot of effect with it. So, thanks for watching. As you have seen during this review, you can just this knob, kick, snare, toms, hi-hat, room, cowbell, and you have tons of presets that they can just match to start tweaks your knob and find a great result about what you want to achieve. So, that's it. Thanks again for watching and see you soon, guys.